I remember sitting on the seashore across from Bruichladdich with David Broom, the whisky writer, and we're both looking across at Bruichladdich, and I said, someday, I would love to make whisky at that distillery. Bruichladdich, for me, was Cinderella. It never got to the ball.